Hello bachchon and welcome to my channel. Today we learn about respiration in humans. We take in oxygen from the air and give out carbon dioxide with help of our respiratory organs. The process is called breathing. The taking in of oxygen from the air is called inhalation, while the giving out of carbon dioxide is called exhalation. Breathing is a continuous process stopping of which generally causes death. The number of times a person takes in oxygen and gives out carbon dioxide in a minute is called the breathing rate of respiration. The normal adult person breathes 12 to 20 times in a minute. Thank you.